Hello, welcome to Hit Chat Chit Chat. Today we have another incredible guest, have Trent McMaster.
Currently, I work for Exos. I am a sports performance specialist. We are here in Olathe, Kansas, outside the KC Metro, just pumping out baseball players, you know, athletes right and left. We got a lot of kids inside of, like you said, Natural Baseball Academy, and we have a lot of fun here. My background, I'm from Topeka, Kansas, born and raised there, kind of on the outskirts, played some travel baseball here in Kansas City, went to Coffeyville Community College for a little bit, you know, grinded it out there, the JUCO route, JUCO Johnny, I love it. After that, went K-State for 2 years, played for 2 years there, got my undergrad in kinesiology, had a great time there, met some great people there. After that, I went down and got my master's degree at University of Central Oklahoma, did an internship for Exos down there. After that, I did an internship at Cressy Sports Performance down in Palm Beach Gardens, Florida. Got to get even more experience down there. I just turned 26 about a month ago. Growing up, playing sports and playing all the sports, and everybody wants to be a professional athlete, right? Of course, I lived that dream. I chased that dream. Now I like to think that I quit that dream to help others achieve that dream. A lot of people don't realize how difficult it is to be an athlete. Once especially get to that college level, you know, weights in the morning, class all day, practice all day, and then you got school all night and you got to repeat it all over again. And that's a tough grind. I realized once I got done playing and I didn't get drafted, that's okay. You know, that's what was supposed to happen. And I started kind of trying to figure out what I want to do and where my niche would be and how it would fit into this world and society, right? That's when I kind of started reading books. Growing up, I wasn't the reader. That's dumb, you know? I started to kind of find things that I'm interested in, and that led me down to Edmond, get my master's degree, and continue to coach. I just knew kind of once I didn't get drafted that I was wanting to coach, right? I always liked science and I always liked sports, but just felt like the need to coach. That's kind of where it started. I didn't even know I wanted to play college baseball until, you know, that opportunity kind of came along. Long senior year, all these kids are stressing after freshman, sophomore year. I got nowhere looking at me, and I'm like, you know, just relax, you know, play ball. But that's something that just I've kind of had to figure out as I went.
Thank you guys so much for tuning into the Hit Chat Chit Chat with Trent McMaster of Natural Baseball and Exo Strength. Please tune in to tomorrow's full length episode with Trent. Tune in to next Sunday for a Hit Chat Chit Chat group chat, and also tune in to next Tuesday, out Hit Chat Chit Chat for our next guest. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Go ahead, check out rbibaseballllc.com for any new merch, blogs, podcasts, or anything else RBI Baseball. Have a great day.